Hi! It's me again. Your friendly neighborhood alien stranded here on the third rock from the sun. And if you're wondering why I'm invisible right now, I felt I should get ready for Halloween. And since we got about a week off, I just did some minor stuff. Made myself a costume. And I'm kind of wanting to show it off right now. So, bear with me for a second. Just bear with me as I get things set up. Let's get, I gotta get the sound straight, okay? Okay. Ooh, that's tight! Okay! Here we go. There's my costume. As you can see, I'm a witch. That's my costume. I could show it off to you a little bit, can't we? Whoops. I want to minimize that. Let me just get some stuff here set up here so you can see my full costume here. Give me a second here, just a minor second here. Okay. So, as you can see, uh-oh. Uh-oh, I disappeared. Reload scene. Reload the scene. I didn't save it, so it should be good. I should be able to reappear. There I am. So. This is my costume. I want to get the hat in the scene here too. There we go. So I thought it'd be kind of fun just to do a costume. So you know what's going on. Today's was one of those days. It just was one of those days. This morning was one of those days, I should say. I get up and, take the puppies out. My partner's getting home from work because they work the third shift. I make them their dinner because technically they're getting home, so it's their dinner. And put the puppies in there to cuddle with them in the bedroom with so they can cuddle with my partner. And as I'm bringing the food back for my partner, I'm hearing yelling and some puppy shenanigans are happening. And the plan was I was just gonna bring my partner their food and then make myself some meat and feed the puppies. And instead, I'm stripping the bed and doing multiple loads of laundry due to puppy shenanigans. So I wasn't, I did not have a nice morning. I did get myself something to eat though, so I just in case you're wondering, I did get some food. I did eat. But it's also very cold today, so my joints were hurting while doing all that. And the puppies did eat too. They got their food. But my joints were hurting during all of this, and well, after stream of Arceus this morning, I took a bath. And I thought I'd make a, in the bath, I'm just, My brain's just moving along, doing its thing, and I decide that it might be fun to make a witch VTuber model, and I can, use that model for Halloween. And I'll do it simple. I'll do it simple. I come up with the idea for the model in my head. I'm just gonna go with a witch hat and the bodysuit from Lancer slash Yellow Dancer slash Yellow Belmont from Robotech New Generation slash Genesis Claimer Mospita. I figured that bodysuit would work, fine for a witch costume. And then, do that. So I get out of my bath and I, in Epsom salts, just an Epsom, salt water soak. And I get out of the bath and I start working on it. And then I realize I really don't want to do a new model just for Halloween. I mean, I made the model. I based it off my current model. I went on the booth and I found a hat and found some hair and stuff like that. Instead, I thought, you know what? I'll put myself in the costume. So that's what I did. I got the hair, the hat, and the choker from Booth. I made the bodysuit myself. It's an afternoon's work. So it's not, I think it's pretty good. I think it's pretty good for an afternoon's work. But yeah, I got myself a Halloween costume. Yeah, I like it. That's the thing I do like about doing my own model in VRide. At least I can go, okay, and I want to make a costume. A couple hours later, I have a costume. I want to make a new outfit. A couple hours later, I have a new outfit. I like that. Okay. What was I doing in Kitakami? Okay, which one? How do I do map again? Oh, and I'm not getting oh boy, I'm not getting audio through this time. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. OBS is freaking out here. Okay, no. Nope, I don't want filters. Deactivate. Okay. Hopefully this time I don't have the There we go. I don't have the half hour puppy break. Because as soon as I started the Arceus stream, puppies. Puppy shenanigans. So now what was I doing? How do I do the map again? Okay. There's a. Oh, I'm dealing with these losers. Monkey Dory. Doggy. And Pheasant Dippity. Okay, I'm gonna start with Monkey Dory, I think. Despite the rain, I'm gonna go deal with Monkey Dory. Tall Monkey Dory over here. What is Monkey Dory? I forget. I still can't connect to the internet. I do not know what's going on. Oh, Terastal. Bug type, huh? Bug type Applin? I caught a shiny seal thing today in Arceus. That was fun. I was just at Applin Fest, so. I'll send Cheryl away to my boxes. Oh, forgot about you. Forgot that I'm being followed. So Monkey Dory's over this way. Back to the road. I haven't put up my Have I fought you yet? Yeah, well, I want to go to Monkey Dory. I'll focus on plot right now. Don't need a mass outbreak here. No offense, Ryloose. Oh, I found a mass outbreak of wild Ryloo? Did I find a mass outbreak of wild Wyatt Ryloo? I don't know. Monkey Dory's over this way, so I gotta get past this mass outbreak of Ryloos. Oh, I keep forgetting there's one following me. Ogre Pond's following me, and I keep forgetting about it. Okay, don't be like a Dragon Age character. Thank you. No, actually, let me out once in a while. What I run into. More Pico, more Pico, more Pico. This hair moves a lot more than my current hair. Get in the Pokeball more, Pico. Do you think you are a politician? On a power trip? What? That was a good joke. This isn't Arceus, I don't have to catch like all the Pokemon. Keep forgetting that there's an Ogre Pond following me. Okay. Over this way. There's the monkey dory. Hey, buddy. No, kick your butt. Nah, it's fine. I can take it. Where are you, Monkey Dory? Do I have to switch Pokemon? I will switch Pokemon. Yes, fix your hat. Okay, Mr. Garrison. Poison psychic. Okay, I do not know weaknesses. I have a chart. I'm going to open my chart. I am going to open my chart. Where's my chart? There's my chart. I didn't grow up with this game, so. Ground and psychic. Okay. And it's some psychic, so. Nothing that stab. You're only level 25, Blossom. But you're up. Get him more Pico. I'm not gonna be reading. My voice is already hurting from streaming this much this week. I need to get two more so I can have Bubbles and Buttercup. And I can have the power of the Tinkatuff girls. Whoops. Sorry, more Pico. Okay, I'll keep hitting you more Pico then. I wish I could just go to like strong style. Good job, Morpeko. Hey, calling me out. I also hope it's like, yeah, I'm like three levels below too. Get him, Blossom. Now get all hunky dory. Or monkey dory. Hey, I think I got the name. Get him, more Pico. Sorry, more Pico. Yay, I'll get the XP. Okay, should another move be replaced with slam? No. I do not like the accuracy on it. Get it, Ogre Pond. Well, wouldn't you be if you got your mask back? Honestly, if I lost my Frankenstein mask and I got it back, I'd be happy. Feeling okay, Ogre Pond? You should be. Let's see. Next one. Wrong button. I do wish they all had, like, at least similar controls. Okie dokie. Looks like a giant cat monkey thing. Set as my destination. There's a ball over here. I don't need a squirrel. Pax bug. Ooh, a couple ultra balls. I need quick balls. It does want to be my friend. Oh, you know what? I should probably do a picnic, shouldn't I? Shouldn't I? And I might have to go take puppies out. I should have taken them out before stream. Cutie fly. Cutie fly, cutie pie, pumpkin pie, pumpkin. You an ogre pond disappears? Are you chasing my burb? Are you chasing my weed kitty? Okay, I'm gonna go make a make just do a quick picnic for healing purposes. I don't think I have much for sandwiches, so I'm just gonna do something and hopefully it'll heal. I gotta get ingredients one of these days. Ooh, I should make a ham sandwich. I forgot I got the ham for the stromboli. Lovely. Pretty as a picture. I don't like that realistic textures on some of the stuff. It feels weird. I blossom. Hi, Rufio. Yeah, I love you too, man. I'm just hoping that healed like camping does. Yeah, everybody looks healed. Okay, it's the making sure everybody's healed. Oh, I gotta get in a second, boys. I want to take care of this monkey. In a second, boys. I got my shoes on in a second. Okay, Pokemon's dead. Hey, oh, no, you did not. You did not. No, oh, you're dead. You do not tickle me. You do not tickle. Bad monkey. Do not tickle me. I am not a ticklish person. Well, I am ticklish. Very ticklish. And I don't like being tickled. And I get very grumpy if I get tickled. And by grumpy, I mean very grumpy. So don't do it. Okay, I gotta go take care of these puppies. So I'll be back in a second. See you on the flip side. I forgot to unmute myself during all of that, so you didn't hear anything or read anything I said. You know, it's moments like that that prove that I am a VTuber. Oh, I didn't give it nick that that okay, give it a nickname. Wait, are you level 45? Oh, you're level 45. I can't. I probably can't catch you. Mimikyu! Please be something I can catch, Mimikyu. Look at that. It's so cute. I just want to grab it and tell it it's loved. Pat it on its head. I want to pat it on its head until it's loved. You're loved! You're so adorable. I just wish there were other forms of Mimikyu and other disguises. I should change my Pokemon, shouldn't I? Yeah, I should change Pokemon before it does that again. Let's put out the Burbster. Come on, Burbster! You mean that wasn't a Pikachu? That was just a disguise? I could never have guessed. Yeah, I know, you're very cute. Now get in the ball and come home with me. No, yeah, it's a Pokemon. I kept saying it, so you are. You are loved. Oh, the burpster is evolving now. Still a burpster. Gonna heal up my Pokemons. Well, I ain't done. Spoink. I landed on a spoink. Let's swap Blossom back in here and then smash the spring with a hammer. Smash the spring with a hammer! This is not as chill as it was last time. But last night I was just making stuff. Let's spoink it. That's one spoink that's not going to be troubling me anymore. Meowth. Karada. Yes. Never misses and always a crit. I want to replace Magical Leaf. I can get up the ladders, I just can't get down the ladders. Hi, Rockruff. Yip, so I have to go all the way down in here now. That flying cab will come in here for after me. Your goo? My goo. Oh, Ermagoo. Dragon, huh? I need to get faster Pokémon. I think I just killed it. Oh no. Those little fuckers. No offense, I'm just gonna get away from you. I just do not want to fight everything, and plus now it's getting to my level. Narrow areas and things that are super aggressive. Okay, I guess know what? Screw it. I'm not gonna bother trying to catch it right now. Okay. Hey, Peasant Dopity. Here I call you, you're dope. Urban Mystica. No. Darn. Right away, huh? Dad would get grouchy too. I don't have anything that could take it on directly, so I'm gonna hit it with the Burbster, I think. I can't change out a Pokémon with a lightning attack. We got this. We can do this. We can do this. Don't die on me yet. We got one more attack. Come on, we can do this. The matter is not very effective. I'm still dead. Okay, next. Weedly, you're up. I just want to get a critical hit, at least one critical hit, you know? Okay, Carmine's on to our last. I'll be down to my last in a second here. Oh, getting another attack in? Keep dropping seeds on its head. Come on, Weedly, we got this. That's good. Could have helped. Sure. Okay, I trust you, buddy. You're my little friend. Well, you're my buddy. Oh, great. Great. We're gonna burn the place down, I guess. Natural charm. We landed on a bunch of birds. Probably mad that I landed on him. Wrong button. Cat, there's a forgot about Ogre Pond. I don't want a duck. You know that's corkscrew peck, right? You're just Terra. Once I hit up to 40, I think I'm going to be heading back to the mainland again. A bar boat. I'm trembling with Antissa. Patient. Kiki's got a plan. Yes, trust him. Just trust him. Kieran's got a plan. Tiny, isn't it? It's barely up to my elbow. Let's trust Kieran, okay? The big fierce monster. Kieran said he had something going on. You know, there's that one jerk that's, still gonna cast Ogre Pond as a villain and gonna try to get everybody back on their side. They're gonna go into politics. It's gonna be a big conspiracy theory and everything. I think his name's Alex Smith or something. It's a common last name, like maybe the Jones. I don't know. Who doesn't hate talking to people? Well, Kiki managed to clear Ogre Pond's name. Old Groupon? Weird. You did it, Kieran. What are you doing out here? Couldn't you be back on the mainland? Yeah, that's about my response too. I look pale. Yeah, that's fine. I've been. I've been wanting to run the island all day, so, for a while. I could eat a sandwich. No, it's not made for Pokémon. Of Pokémon. So your Pokemon had sex. Yeah, because if there's only one, yes. Okay. So some Pokemon had sex. Let's find out what it is. Okay. Where's that egg? Gonna put it in the team box for now. I'm gonna pull Rufio out for a moment. Like summary, maybe? This one's simple. It's a bell. So it's a jingle, the jingle bell. Oops. I was gonna put the egg. Back up the mountain. And then I'll be done with the story stuff, and maybe I'll get a raid or two in before bed. Well, pumpkin pie, then bed. I'd like to stay up and watch a movie, but I am tired. And I mean it. I am tired. But I want a piece of or two of pumpkin pie. No. Admit it, you're not gonna. The egg's already hatching? I got a turd twig. I gotta figure out a name for the turd twig. No, I've already figured out a name for the turd twig. Back up the mountain we go, back up the mountain we go, singing all the way. Singing up the mountain, I'm singing up the mountain. It is Halloween season, so I should torture people by my singing voice. Actually, I shouldn't. That would be mean. No, I don't want another one of you. I already got two puppies in here. I don't need a third puppy. Speaking of puppies, there's a puppy right behind me. I need to pet it. I need to pet my puppy. My puppy also wants to go outside probably again, but he can go outside in a few minutes. He is adorable. He's just getting so big. Oh my god, he is getting huge. Okay. Okay, come on. Almost done. Okay. There's gonna be a battle, I know it. There always is. Okay, take care, Ogre Pond. But Kiki helped clear its name. I'm a Kieran. Team Kieran, all the way. It should be up to Ogre Pond, though, Kiki. Okay. If you're sure you want this. Let's do it. Okay. Full team. Awesome. Neither will I. Six to five. Make sure I grab the right one. Okay. That's what you want. I mean, honestly, if that's what you want to hurt yourself, yeah, we can do that. Yes. I don't know what that is, though, so I'm gonna go with, let's go with Coda. Max Harden. Not holding back, Kieran. I think it's a rock type. I'm not gonna hold back, Kiki. Actually, that looks like an interesting ability. I'm gonna replace Home Claws. Looks like I'll probably be ending after this battle. It's a dragon type, isn't it? Yan Mega. You know what, Wheatley? Your turn to go in. No, it's a bug type. I was thinking completely the wrong thing. Crap. I was thinking the masks. The mask ones. That's fine. Rue. Let me get this right here. Rufio! No, I'm gonna keep it. I like having these multiple abilities. Sorry, Kiki. But I got Pokemons. Did my camera stop again? Camera stopped again. It's weird. I mean, stream's almost over, but that's the second time it's Frozen like that. Froze like that last, froze earlier too. Well, I got an update, so maybe I'll just turn my computer off to mutt tonight and maybe that'll fix it. 'Cause that's weird. Well, okay, I just wanted to fix my I'm sorry, Kiki. I'm sorry, Kiki. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Now you can go with Kiki if you want, and Kiki likes you, but okay, everybody's healed. Okay. Yes, let's battle Ogre Pond so I can catch it, I guess. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. It's better than the stupid candle, stupid hats. Okay, Coda, you're up. In a bit, crypto. Once I get Ogre Pond. Once I get old Groupon. Yeah, it's fire type. It's gotta be water typing. Palmat. Okay, I don't know which mask this is. silly looking. Okay, so. Gonna be giant hammer. Almost crypto. Teal mask. Okay, Rufio, you're in. Thinking it might be grass type, but looks like it probably is grass type. Entrainment. What is entrainment? You know what? No. What do we got? Any fun balls? I'm gonna go for a luxury ball. You get a luxury ball. Old Groupon was caught. I think I'm not gonna give it a nickname, though. I'm gonna send you to my boxes for now. Now I got an old Groupon. Well, thank you. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it, Ogre Pond, for you. We can hang out and battle all the time. Because you're not a player character? I mean, honestly. You know, that does not help. Still plenty to do here, but I think I can get back to the mainland. I gotta take puppies out. I'm tired and I gotta take puppies out. Good morning. Because you're a good runner. I mean, honestly. Okay, I'm gonna go finish this. I'm gonna finish the story. Now we can go outside, buddies. Wrong button again. I'm just gonna fly. I'm gonna get my broom and fly. Do I have to do another battle, or can I just, take get a cutscene and take my puppies outside to go potty? Yeah, that's not good. Yes, this is all your fault. Oh, he's sitting in my boxes. Sure. Gotta get old Groupon out. Okay. Almost done. I'll go to bed. Oh, mask. I have to get mask too. I'm gonna go with. Let's go with the Wellspring. Now I'm ready to say yes. You're making me go to bed late. It better be worth my time. Actually, I am. Everybody wants something from me. Yeah, that's fine. More Pico. Let's throw out Burbster. Yes, let's throw out the Burbster. Give her a chance. Just give her a chance. Now, where was that attack when fighting the three? The traitor is three. There you use Aura Wheel again. Let's throw Ogre Pond back out. She keeps beating my ogre pan. Probably a bad move, but whoops. Wrong move. It's life too, not an attack. Why am I? I'm tired. I'm blaming the fact that I'm really tired right now. Whoops, wrong button. I'm gonna die. There. Gonna keep current Pokémon for now. It's not a grass type, it's a bug type. Cody, you're going out. No worries. Whoops. Crap. Okay, that's it. The burpster is going out no matter what. I'm blaming my tiredness on this. This is just because I'm tired. It's bug type. You had your chance. You lost. Peck. Yes, I am too strong. I think I forget my deodorant today. Okay, good. I almost done. Friends, I don't like her. She's mean to her brother. I'm just going to take a shortcut. I could have flown, but almost done. This is only gonna be a 2 hour stream. I guess I gotta make up for the last two nights with the crafting. Now, I had local help, though. That's true. Yeah, now where's the gift shop? And the fudge. I want to speak to the manager. Hey, this nickel's Canadian. I'm trying to be a tourist. I think she's got a crush on me. Yeah, I gotta go to your school sometime. Part of the exchange student program, I guess. I didn't even sign up for it. Mom must really want me out of the house. It's not like we can't fly the plane back. I do it all the time. I do it all the time. Might want to go hit the gym then. You want to become stronger, weights are usually the way I think. Oh, God, that's an evil grin. That is an evil smile. I think he's gonna kill me. I think he's going to kill me. I should sleep with a Pokeball under my pillow. Just in case. Just in case. Okay, this is where I'm going to call it. I got dogs that want out. I am not going to be raiding anybody tonight. I am too tired. I am too tired and I really need to sleep. I mean, really need to sleep. So, I'm just going to take the dogs out, get my pumpkin pie, and head to bed. After I get back over. Back to the mainland. Okay, I'll be back tomorrow night with some prop work. Last night of prop work. So, until tomorrow night, about 10 p.m. Eastern time. I hope everybody's gonna have a great day and get some sleep. And, oh, I'll see you on the flip side. Bye.